used to sit on the carpet and do it in the pace we had at time, but now we can do it slow as we want, and we can learn more.
We used to come on the carpet, now we get to choose what we want to do.
They are choosing what they would like to work on, when they would like to work on it. They kind of schedule their own day, so some are working on math, while others are reading, and some are writing.
We go on the board and choose the activity.
Sometimes she makes us do the same thing for a long time, but now we can do it for a medium time.
They feel more ownership. Behaviors have been curved because of it. They are more engaged in what they are doing because they are choosing what they want.
We can all do different things, and now people don't scream at each other.
Where typically students would be off task because you're insisting that they must read at that time and right away, they read when they want to read, and so they're more engaged in what they're doing, so they're not off task running around trying to leave the room to go to the bathroom. They're just involved with what they're doing.
We get to go on lots of different things. We can do some things and we must do some things.
The first week we just slowly integrated a few things, and now we're up to I think probably 10 choices throughout the day that they can choose.
If we're done with it, we put a check mark on the paper, and when we're done with that one, we pick a different activity.
They're doing great. I meet with them one-on-one. I get more conferencing time, more one-to-one attention that they need.
My favorite activity is writing about pandas, dolphins, and lots of other things.
But we use iPads the most. We do Dreambox and Khan Academy and Leslie.
We get to choose reading, we get to choose Dreambox, we get to choose Khan Academy, we get to choose Leslie, we get to choose Kaboom.
When I talk to them, they love it. They get so excited. They get here in the morning and say, hey, can we choose what we're going to do? Can we get started? Whereas before, they would want to eat breakfast for 30 minutes.